So the question is, what should a woman do when she's been diagnosed with the breast cancer? Most women who are diagnosed have been diagnosed through radiology, and then they'll start by seeing a surgeon, which would be myself. The lovely thing about breast cancer in this day and age is that most women do great after surgery and whatever other treatment we come up with. And one of the first things you do in your appointment is learn about the various treatment options. From a surgical perspective, women have options of doing a lumpectomy compared to a mastectomy. Compared to mastectomies with reconstruction, we can do that nipple sparing. There's a lot of different choices. But the really great thing is that women do have choices, and these choices involve not just taking care of the cancer itself, but also keeping women looking good and feeling good about their bodies and themselves afterwards. So often I'll work with Dr. Butterfield, who will help women look good.
And actually, we do have a multidisciplinary breast clinic, here at Valley View. So it's very common that Dr. Brew and myself will actually be in clinic together, seeing patients for the first time. And Dr. Brew typically will go in and meet with the patient first, talking about options for either lumpectomy or mastectomy. And then I might come in and chat about options for reconstruction. One of the things that we have started doing together has been more of an oncoplastic surgery, where if a patient may be large-breasted and need a larger lumpectomy, we can do a breast reduction at the time of the lumpectomy, so that the patient not only gets their cancer treated, but can also decrease their breast size and get a more cosmetic outcome with a lumpectomy. And sometimes these patients are patients that may not qualify for an insurance-covered breast reduction, but may always have wanted to get smaller breasts, and it can be done simultaneously. And then the other thing that we do fairly frequently now is nipple sparing mastectomy. That's fairly commonplace. And the nice thing about that is that, from all intents and purposes, those reconstructions look pretty natural. They look like a normal breast, and it's a nice option to be able to offer our patients.